guys, it's the Miraculous Show.
Make sure to subscribe to our channel. And before we start, we want to make a special shout out to Astro Gaming. Make sure to check that out on their channel. They play Brawl Stars and Roblox.
We will link their channel in the description below. And let's get on to the video. Today we'll be talking about Kwamis, their powers, and more.
First, people think that Kwamis have feelings that we wish were true, but it is not. In episode 3 of season 4, Tiki tells Marinette that Kwamis cannot love.
Let us tell you the names of Kwamis in Marinette's miracle box before Hawkmoth got it. Plus these four, which two of them are not in the miracle box because they're with other people, and then two of them just never were part of that miracle box. They're part of a different one. So Leary is shown in New York special, and Meishi, the dragon one, is shown in the Shanghai special.
In the rest of this video, we'll be talking more about the Kwamis, and we'll just be talking about what they do.
Mm-hmm. So Tiki's the Kwami of creation. She inhabits the wearer's earrings for them to become a ladybug-themed superhero. The current holder of the Ladybug Miraculous is Marinette Dupin Chang. Oh, and this is all before Hawk Moth gets the Miracle Box, by the way.
Plague is the Kwami of destruction. He inhabits the wearer's ring for them to become a cat-themed superhero. The current holder of the Cat Miraculous is Adrian Agress.
Neuro is the Kwami of transmission. He inhabits the wearer's brooch for them to become a butterfly-themed superhero. The current holder of the Butter Miraculous is Gabriel Agress, though he uses his powers for evil.
Waze is the Kwami of protection. He inhabits the wearer's bracelet for them to become a turtle-themed superhero. The former holder of the Turtle Miraculous was Master Fu. The current holder of the Turtle Miraculous is Nino
Laheath.
Yeah, Laheath.
Trix is the Kwami of illusion. He inhabits the wearer's necklace for them to become a fox-themed superhero. The current holder of the Fox Miraculous is Alia Sazer.
Pollen is the Kwami of subjection. She inhabits the wearer's comb for them to become a bee-themed superhero. The former holder of the Bee Miraculous was Chloe Bourgeois, and the current holder is her half of a sister, Zoe Lee.
Dusu is the Kwami of emotion. He inhabits the wearer's brooch for them to become a peacock-themed superhero. The former holder of the Peacock Miraculous include Emily Agreste and Natalie Sancour. The current holder of the Miraculous is Gabriel Agreste, though he uses his powers for evil. Then it goes to Felix. So, yeah.
Main article, Sass. Sass is the Kwami of
intuition.
Intuition. He inhabits the wearer's bracelet for them to become a snake-themed superhero. The current holder of the Snake Miraculous is Luca Kufayan.
Mulo is the Kwami of multiplication. She inhabits the wearer's pendant necklace for them to become a mouse-themed superhero. The current holder of the Mouse Miraculous is Milan Haprel, although Marinette did use it in the episode Kwami Buster.
Fluff is the Kwami of evolution. She inhabits the wearer's pocket watch for them to become a rabbit-themed superhero. The future holder of the Rabbit Miraculous will be
Alex Kubdell
when she is older.
Long is the Kwami of perfection. She inhabits the wearer's choker for them to become a dragon-themed superhero. The current holder of the Dragon Miraculous is Kagami Tsurugi.
Ziggy is the Kwami of passion. She inhabits the wearer's hair clips for them to become a goat-themed superhero. The current holder of the Goat Miraculous is Nathaniel
Kurtzberg. Zupu. Zupu is the Kwame of Desiration. He inhabits the wearer's circlet for them to become a monkey-themed superhero. The current holder of the Monkey Miraculous is Lashion Kim.
Daisy. Daisy is the Kwame of Jubilation. He inhabits the wearer's pearl anklet for them to become a pig-themed superhero. The current holder of the Pig Miraculous is Rose.
LaValliant. Auriko. Auriko is the Kwame of Pretension. She inhabits the wearer's thumb ring for them to become a rooster-themed superhero. The current holder of the Rooster Miraculous is Mark and Seal.
Bark. Bark is the Kwame of Admiration. She inhabits the wearer's collar necklace for them to become a dog-themed superhero. The former holder of the Dog Miraculous include Sabrina Raincombe and Felix Graham D. Vanelli. The current holder of this miraculous is Gabriel Agress, though he will use his powers for evil again.
Mm-hmm. Stomp. Stomp is the Kwame of Determination. She inhabits the wearer's nose ring for them to transform into an ox-themed superhero. The current holder of the Ox Miraculous is Ivan Brühl.
Also, is it just me or is a nose ring really funny? Like, why? Anyway, Kalki. Kalki is the Kwame of Teleportation. She inhabits the wearer's glasses for them to become a horse-themed superhero. The current holder of the Horse Miraculous is Max Conte.
Roar. Roar is the Kwame of Exaltation. She inhabits the wearer's Pangas bracelet for them to become a tiger-themed superhero. She temporarily wielder of the Tiger Miraculous is Julika Kafen.
These are all the Kwames in Ladybug's Miracle Box. Here are the only other miraculous showed in the series. Leery. Leery is the Kwame of Freedom. It inhabits the wearer's talon pendant for them to become an eagle-themed superhero. The current holder of the Eagle Miraculous is Jessica
Canis. Meishi. Meishi is a former statue and guardian, reduced to a Kwame. He appears in the special Miraculous Shanghai.
That's all for today's video. Stay tuned and subscribe.
Bye! See you next!